Good evening and welcome to Millennium Stage. This performance is presented in collaboration with the DC Jazz Festival. And now, please give a warm welcome to M. Bowie and the Blast.
Trying to figure out what this constant sound. How's everybody doing today? How's everybody doing today? It's about love tonight. I'm not sure what that sound is. We need to kill that. Big round of applause. Party with a purpose, y'all. Come on. Then you got the body. Stomp out your will. Come and join the party. Say what you will, do what you feel, come just send it through, sugary news mill. What will it take to open our minds? 17 destroyed by our design. How did you cool waters flow? Oh, already know. First they control the mind, then they got the body. Again, control the mind. They got the body. Then they try to stomp out your will. Come and join the party. Why don't you say what you will? Do what you feel. Don't just send it through the fake news mill. What will it take to open our minds? 17 destroyed by our design. Yeah. How come the deep waters flow? I bet you already know. What will it take to open our minds? 17 destroyed by our design. 17 destroyed by our design. How deep do cold waters flow? As you already know. Shannon Lim.
gets away with murder. The blizzard comes and goes. The blows and guns are bloodshot of the heavy, heavy snow. It comes and goes. His sister loved a thief, and Lindsay loved the ways of darkness beyond belief. Girls in guilty blouses, the blizzard comes and goes. The blare and blaze of buckshots of the heavy, heavy snow. Away with murder. The blizzard comes and goes. The glare and blaze of buckshots of the heavy, heavy snow. It comes and goes. It comes and goes.
This one's for David Bowie, y'all. If you know it, sing along. Let me hear you sing it. The line, did it in time. Fine, what you like is in the limo. Fame, what you there with no tomorrow. Fame, what you there when things are hollow. It's mine, guess it's mine. Pride. take it to the top, y'all. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Charlie Austin for David Bowie. Y'all. This is the wonder. And right here, this is audience participation right here. What should we have them do with Monty? What should they do, huh? Can y'all soul clap right here? All the way in the back. Soul clap. Soul clap. Yeah. David Bowie, y'all. One of the baddest to ever do it. Let's jam it out. Craziness for you, David Bowie. While we get adjusted, all the images that you see really spawned from a video and a song that we did some time ago called "You Haven't Done Nothin'." And Stevie Wonder inspired me to do that, rewrite that song. Because he says, you know, you haven't done nothing, right? In all these years. And he wrote that song, 40 years ago? And then you bring it to today, and we're having the same issues. We need people who are for people. Can you agree to that?
Yeah.
No matter what side of the aisle you're on, doesn't matter. I love Republicans because I don't see them as that. I love Democrats. I don't see them as that. Independents. They're people first, and we all are people first.
Amen.
So that's what my whole message is. That's what our message is. So if you believe in that, give yourselves a round of applause. I'm going out of my head with all this craziness though, y'all. Psychoanalyze, it comes to mind when you tell me that you really mean what you say. You don't really mean what you say. Not a word that is clear. Jumbled as to create fear. Really messes with my day. Yo, it's amazing how your thoughts come out so really clear. Just like a game of dominoes. Whoa. The end piece controls the next one to be played. Yo, I think I'm going out of my head. Yo, I think I'm going out of my head. Now I know I'm going out of my head. Yo, yo, I think I'm going out of my head. Yo, I think I'm going out of my head. Now I know I'm going out of my head. Somebody help me out of this nightmare. conduct circumstantiality. That what you talking, they gotta get walking. She talking reality, trigger a malady. Hypomanic causing panic, panic causing hypomanic. Hypomanic causing panic, hypomanic, panic causing hypomanic. Yo, it's amazing how your thoughts come out so really clear. Just like the game of dominoes. You know what? The impies controls. Yo. The impies controls. The next one to be played. Yo, I think I'm going out of my head.
I'm going out of my head.
Yo, I think I'm going out of my head.
Yo, I think I'm going out of my head.
I'm back. I lost it for a minute. Sorry. All right. We're back. Wait a minute. Yo, never thought it'd come to this. like living life without a first kiss. Couldn't imagine my life without a love, but here we are.
Destiny brought us together, how beautiful it was. It felt like forever, but darkness outweighed the cost.
You called me out of my pain.
You turned a deaf ear
to all of my pain.
What does it say to me when you don't care enough to listen?
Won't you stop playing games? Yo, it feels like I'm drowning.
See your despair.
This is not the way you found me.
Searching for some clarity.
Can I feel the way I used to?
Never again. No.
Can we go? Where do we go from here? From here,
can I feel the way I used to? Never again.
I know the answer is found in the light.
Now what was real, so true, ice cream on the playground, girl talk while we sit around. Fairy tales had an
end,
and it was said that the love would last forever.
Your community, you see, we are one, just you and me.
In the blink of an eye, we saw our whole life change.
You treat me like a spare, and you take my love in vain. You just train in the next lion heart to act on the heat of deceit.
The things you do.
Feels like I'm drowning.
See your despair.
Not the way you found me.
Searching for some clarity.
Can I feel the way I used to?
Ever again? No.
Where do we go?
Where do we go from here?
Where do we go?
Where do we go from here? Can I feel the way I used to? Ever again?
I found in the light. Where do we go? Where do we go from here? Where do we go? Where do we go from here?
Can I feel the way I give us to? Ever again?
I know the answer. I found in the light. Let you know who's been singing. Her name is Imani Grace Cooper. Please put your hands together real loud. I had the pleasure of playing with many artists in my life. One is the great Abby Lincoln. Anybody heard of Abby Lincoln? Well, if you haven't heard it, please go pick up her music. She was so socially conscious, and she imparted that in me. I spent at least 13 years with her. And we did a record, and we did a Bob Dylan tune. Anybody heard of Bob Dylan? And right now, and it really, I was very hip to Bob before then, but I think this song says it all. The answer is my friend. A blowing in the wind. Thank you.
is how many times must a cannonball fly before they are back? The answer, my friend, is falling in the wind. The answer, his head and pretend that they don't exist. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Said, how many times must a man look up before see the sky? And how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many have been gone? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer, my friend, blowing in the wind. Oh, 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 oh.
Mike Bowie, y'all. Side.
just never die.
I
can't imagine what it means to walk around in fear.
The things that happen,
mothers left to drown in their own tears.
Yeah, we march, we sing, we use our boycott ability.
But those things won't help make change if we can't find unity.
But what they don't know is that we've got love on our side. Love is powerful, and with it, justice never dies.
On our side,
love is powerful, and with it, justice never dies.
Come on, justice never dies. Justice never dies. Justice never dies. Justice never dies.
Love, hate, love, hate. It's like, babe.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We love your applause. So much has gone into this in such a very short time. We thank each and every one of you. Let me have the band back on stage, please. On behalf of Dave Manley on guitar. On behalf of Mr. Charlie Austin on keyboards. On behalf of Mr. Stan Drums, Stanley Banks on the drums, y'all. Yes. On behalf of Miss Imani Grace Cooper. Come on. I'm gonna bring her out one more time. The dancer, Miss Shanna Lim. Put your hands together. Did y'all enjoy yourself this time? Did you? Well, there are some people behind the scenes that you need to know about very quickly. For without whom we could not do this. Let me start at the top of the food chain, but not really, because they're the trifecta, I like to call them. Mr. Jeff Anthony on technical direction. Mr. Jeff Anthony, y'all, come on. You don't see him, he's not coming out, but he's there, believe me. On sound, my everything, Mr. Tariq Suda, on sound design, headliner pro, pro audio, and last but certainly not least, probably first, Miss Valerie Thompson on creative design and all the things that you saw today. VT Creative. We'd like to thank the Kennedy Center for going out on the limb and having us here with all these messages. We don't want to offend, but we want to awaken, all right? So not that you need it, but you know what? Through the arts, we can really say some things that maybe in other venues would not be so appropriate. Yep. But we love you all, and please love each other. All right? Can we do that? We're going to do something crazy. All these tunes, actually, let me do a quick plug. All these tunes are coming out April 15th in Bowie and the Blast. As a matter of fact, we're selling Love Never Lets Justice Die. Can we say that as a group one time? Go.
Love never lets justice die.
Raise your hand if you believe that.
Yeah.
It's the only thing that really can that's our moral compass. Love and feeling for one another, right? Judges and politicians, it's not their job. We have to be good to each other. So we don't even take it that far, right? All right. So here we go. It could be ours. And at a point, I'm going to ask you to stand up and party with your fellow seatmate, all right? It could be ours. I could be hoping for a better day. I keep on praying it'll pass away. I keep on saying change is gonna come. Hope you're seeing where I'm coming from. Here we go. If we stand up, everybody stand up. We can make a better way, right? If we spread love, yeah, yeah, yeah. We can make it awesome day. You know why? It can be ours. I want that. Come on. It can be ours. Do you want that? It can be ours. Do you want that? It can be ours. I want that. It can be ours. I want that. It can be ours. Do you want that? Yeah. It can be ours. I want that. Do you want that? It can be ours. I want that. Yo, something is wrong in this crazy place. It's all in the news, all up in my face. image is wrong. Where I'm coming from, yo, but me and you, we can win this race, y'all. If we stand up, throw your hands up. Throw your hands up, if we make a better way, that's beautiful, y'all. You know what? If we spread love, if we spread love, yeah, we can have some awesome day. Come on out here, Sharon, come on. Yo, it could be ours, I want that. It could be ours, you want that. Woo! It could be ours, I want that. It could be ours, do you want that? Come on, let me hear you singing. It could be ours, I want that. Come on, y'all. It could be ours, I want that. Yeah. It could be ours, I want that. Yo. It could be ours, do you want that? Yo. It could be ours, I want that. Come on, y'all. It could be. I know you ain't tired yet. I want that. Come here, darling. Come here. Come on, sweetheart. Come on. This is what our future is right here. I want that. Yeah, it could be ours. I want that. Come on, let me hear you sing it. It could be ours. I want that. Come on, let me hear you sing it. It could be ours. I want that. Come on. It could be ours. I will break it down, band. It could be ours. I want that. Now it's your turn.
It could be ours, do you want that?
Sing it like you want it.
It could be ours,
I want that. It could be ours, do you want that? One more time, let me hear you.
It could be ours, do you want that? It could be ours, I want that. It could be.
This can be ours, y'all.
I want that.
The future. Let's go, man, let's go on.
Ours, do you want that?
Good night.